Hey gamers, I've been getting a lot of these crafty comments about you guys crashing after the gesture update and crashing on startup. We're gonna try to fix that. Let's get it. And if they work for you, that's awesome. And if they don't, well... I have two other videos that could possibly fix your problem, so please also go check those out. I'll link those below. Thank you for watching. Have a good one.